Welcome to our honor. I'm not really liking this shaking menu. Like the fact that the background is shaking, yes. This, nah. It's triggering. Resolution auto scale, full screen. Nice option, we have an apply and back feature. Don't really like the sound. Okay. This menu is triggering me, so. No social media. I'm not sure about the custom mouse pointer. Move mouse to aim. What about the field of view? Yeah, no custom mouse pointer. So you can change the size of these objects. Apparently just this rock for now. The movement is not that fluid. All that to change viewpoint. I'm a bit confused. I'm not sure if they are going for the size or for the perspective, because right now... It's lagging, by the way. The music, it's relaxing, but... We got that. What's the point on going back? So there is a max size even when you're further. No sprint feature, that's pretty triggering. What about key binding? No key binding. Well, I haven't checked every single. Do I wanna check those? Maybe I wanna. I wanna know if looting is rewarding. My character is a bit weird. So that's rewarding for exploring, but not super rewarding, as I see from so far. But you can do multiple of this at the same time as well. The GUI, it's just really cool. As I run away from that, it keeps breaking. So this has nothing to do with the perspective. It's basically just a puzzle. It's not a checkpoint system. I guess we have to jump down. Okay. I haven't even checked this puzzle and it's already broken. Something's wrong with that. I don't know what that says. Then you have that column. Are you meant to speedrun this? I want to know what's on the other side as well. I'm glad I checked there. So it's the same. You do the two things. Doesn't really change anything. What if we go back here? Nothing relevant. That goes higher. Is there anything back here? Let's check this way for now. Is there an inventory with all of these things that we are getting? I want to check this size for this side first. Now I'm walking instead of running. And just go slowly. Feel like that's something. I wanna check the bottom, let's do it as we're supposed to do, I don't know. So this is an interesting mechanic. Guess it's the only way to go right there. Can I swim? What's this music? That's a weird spot right there. Let me just check back here just in case. Oh, invisible wall, that's not nice. I'm looking at the shadow right now. Blue, light blue shadow. I mean light instead of shadow, but Let's get the card first before I mess this up. It's a painting. Not a card. What did that do though? Did I do something interesting right there? It's just more water. One sec. Okay. You can only reduce the size of the boon. If I let the key go right now, it's gonna go back to full. Auror. Interesting concept, but what about the cards? Did I get them all? Maybe we can check in the menu. Maybe a score system, easy, like 1 out of 10. I don't know if you had 10 of those in the game. Would have been great. Victor, don't claim me. I know it's not just him, but yeah. Are we in the train? And we just woke up? It was like a dream on a train? No custom mouse pointer here. Memories. So we forgot one, basically where we glitched probably. Where just... it didn't let us complete the thingy. Sadly. Apart from that, I think it's great. They need a link to social media here though. And I don't really like the fact that the train also is shaking. It's way too... it's not okay. This is okay. This is relaxing. The shake system, it's not okay. It could be like a bit slower. Would have been like a nice menu. Also, number of the version somewhere. Because you don't know if someone else is gonna check this out. And if you're There is a different version. Just notice this, I don't know what this means. Okay. I'm ending this here. Bye. Yeah.